Was that?
No one important, Joe. Let's go.
Classes are yet to start, and you're already flirting with all the boys, Abby. Okay. No, school is real life Tinder for you.
Whatever, let's go.
Excuse me, wait.
Wow.
Hi.
I'm sorry. I ran so fast, was afraid I'll miss you. Sorry to bother you. I overheard you introducing yourself inside. I was so excited when I heard your name.
My name?
Yeah, Tolu. Nigerian, right? I am too. I'm Voke.
Oh, hi. Yeah, this is my friend, Zainab.
Hi. Nice hair. Where did you get it done?
Oh, thank you. I do myself, actually. Yeah, one second. Here you go. Hi. If you know anyone looking to do their hair, have them give me a call. I don't charge too much.
Okay. You've got yourself a new client. Tolu here has been rocking those tacky braids for God knows how long now. It's a wonder how they manage to stay attached and she keeps tapping her head.
My hair is fine.
Haba. Maybe a few months ago. But now, it's a cry for help. When can you come by to do her hair?
Oh, what time works for you?
4 or 5 is fine.
Okay, great. I'll be there. Alright, thank you. Alright, bye. Bye.
Daddy.
Just a moment, my dear. Sorry, sir. Is there anything else you'd like me to do?
It's okay, Musa. You can go home now.
Good night, Senator.
Good night, my dear. As I was saying, I was talking to the minister the other day about your impressive grades from last year. He actually agrees with me that you'll be a great fit for a top position at the Nigeria Customs Department or even the EFCC after your studies. Anyway, I hope you're taking your medications regularly.
I am.
Are you sure? Remember what happened the last time.
How can I forget when you keep reminding me? I'm taking it.
Honorable.
Ugh.
I have not forgotten.
Daddy, I have to go now. I have to finish my course registration.
Everything is going to be alright.
Okay, bye.
Excuse me, please, did the bus 17 leave already?
Oh, yes, it left about 5 minutes ago.
Sorry. Hey, you look very familiar. Did you fly in from Lagos last week?
Yes, how did you know?
I think we were on the same flight.
Oh my god, yes! It's nice to meet you again.
It's nice to meet
How
you
are
too.
You?
I'm Amara.
Hi, I'm Voke. And where are you going to?
I'm still searching for accommodation. Like, all the places I've been to are very sketchy. But I'm going to go check out some places now, though.
I thought I was the only one struggling with this accommodation wahala. My current place is very expensive and it's also a basement apartment and it's extremely cold. Feels like I'm in prison. I have a hair appointment soon, but do you mind if I follow you to check out this place?
Yeah, for sure.
That's okay?
All right, yeah.
Good. You don't mind, I brought a friend. This is Amara.
Hi. Okay. Yeah, come in.
Okay, thank you. Should we take off our shoes?
Yeah,
okay.
Right there. Thank you.
Great.
Okay. Yeah, have a seat.
Yeah, thank you. Oh, sorry we're late, by the way. We have to sort out something.
Oh, it's okay.
Okay.
Just have a seat.
Thank you.
Could you help me move this to the side, please?
Of course. All right.
Thanks.
No problem. The rent for this place must be crazy. How did you guys find it?
It's my rent, but my dad owns it.
Oh wow, that's cool.
Yeah, her dad is Senator Fatai. You should have been there.
Yeah, your dad is Senator Fatai.
Senator Fatai, Chairman Senate Committee on Education, Abby. So do you like the hair?
I do, I love it.
Great.
Thank you.
That's
very
great.
Much.
Nice.
So how much do I owe you?
Oh, next time. This one is on me, okay?
Are you sure?
Yeah, just don't forget to spread the word.
Absolutely.
All right.
Thank you. So nice.
No problem.
We're actually about to head out to eat. You can join us if you want. My treat.
Oh, no, that's fine. It's okay. Don't you guys cook? Like, isn't it more expensive to eat out? So.
Just give me one moment.
Yeah, sure.
Why don't you rent the empty room to them?
Well, it doesn't look like they can afford rent.
What if Wakilat can pay anytime?
Oh, so just because she made your hair for free, I have to become Santa?
Remember how you were complaining about finding reliable braiders here?
Mm-hmm.
And it looks like she can cook too. Listen, Voke has been dropped on our laps. Let's not let this opportunity slip us by. Okay? Let's go.
Okay.
Oh, sorry about that.
No problem. It's okay.
It was nice meeting you both.
I have an extra room for rent if you're interested in.
Yes! Sorry, continue.
You can both share it until you find a decent place. I won't charge you rent for now.
Serious? Hey, this is great. Amara, what do you think?
It's very generous of you, but I don't want to share a room. No offense.
Then I can sleep on the couch if you want, and if you don't mind.
But this would be good. Think of the days when we get homesick and lonely. We'll be there for each other, so it won't feel so bad, right?
Yeah, I agree with you, okay.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
This place is close to school. Rent is free. And fellow Nigerians like yourself, what more could you ask for? You should be excited now.
Our bus leaves in 10 minutes. We should go.
Think about it and let me know.
We will. Thank you. Bye.
Bye.
Amara, what's wrong? Why don't you want a rent-free house?
I just don't like the vibe I was getting from them. Especially that Zainab girl.
Vibe care? Hey! They just offered us a rent-free house and you're concerned about vibes. The place is already furnished. Like, think of how much living here is going to save us. So what's holding you back? I just want this apartment home to be finally over. You can continue your search on that Craigslist site.
It's Craigslist.
Whatever. Craigslist, Craigslist. When I see them at the mixer, I'm telling them I'm moving in. And I hope you will too.
Oh, that's your own.
That's my Amara. Think about it.
Drink? Yeah, vodka cran, please.
White wine for me.
Thank you. This is $15.
Yes. That's the price on the menu.
No, for the drinks, tax is $1.50. Ugh.
What am I supposed to do with this?
Take your change, please, and stop embarrassing us.
So how's your dad?
Who knows? Barely has time for a 2 minutes phone call, that's for sure. Are you going to nurse that drink all night?
I'm glad. Did you give anyone my number?
Oh, sorry. They've mostly been guys.
Oh, okay. Please don't forget to give them my number if they ask. Okay?
Oh, sure thing.
Great.
So what did you guys decide about the house?
I've decided I'll live with you guys. I mean, how could I not?
Thanks for your offer, Zainab. But I'm going to keep looking around. Also, I'll just prefer having my own space, you know?
Yourself.
So what are you guys drinking?
Oh, I don't drink. I think I'll just have some water or something.
Yeah. What do you mean you don't drink? How old are you?
18. And it's not about that.
Is your dad a pastor or something?
He says she doesn't drink. Let it go.
Sorry, oh, I beg.
See you guys later. Hi.
Hi.
So that's what you decided.
Wow. Yeah. I just can't move in with complete strangers.
So the apartment you want to rent, isn't your housemate going to be a complete stranger?
At least I wouldn't feel indebted to her, or even have to share a room.
Oh, I told you, I could take the couch.
It's okay, Voke. I wouldn't feel comfortable with that. And you deserve your own room. Just enjoy your room, okay?
I wish you'd change your mind. But I can't force you. I'll help you continue looking, okay?
Thanks, Voke. I appreciate that. I definitely need help for sure. The truth is, I don't feel comfortable living with three girls. And I just came to Canada to just study, get my degree, and go back home in peace.
What is a guy like you doing in a place like this?
Really?
Mm-hmm.
I never thought you'd open up with that.
Yeah.
I'm usually a good guesser.
Are you now? Can you guess what I'm thinking about?
You think I can get a new gig?
Vodka Grand, please.
Can we go now, please? Like, nothing is happening here.
I'm still getting to know the girls now. Can you wait a little?
Me?
I can't. I'm sorry. Like, I'm just tired. Okay. I'll see you later, okay?
Mm.
Have fun.
Bye.
How are we supposed to keep letting her attack a stationer? So what do you think?
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
I think you've had enough. It's high time you go home. You had too much.
I can't hear you.
Alright, stop. I said it's... You're drunk. And you've obviously taken my politeness for flirtation.
Hey, what's happening? Loser! Okay.
Hi.
The room is to your right.
Oh, thank you. Thank you so much for letting me stay here. God bless you.
How is the search for an apartment coming along?
Is your offer still on the table?
I thought you said you didn't want to.
I changed my mind.
Already, what made you change your mind?
It's closer to school, like Tolu said, and I wouldn't have to take the bus, especially when I have late classes.
I thought you said you didn't want to share your room.
I know what I said, but I'm asking now, is the offer still on the table? You know what, never mind. Sorry I even asked.
Papa, where is your sense of humor? Yes, you can stay if you want.
Yay! Thank you.
There's a smaller room across from Voke's that I use for storage. If you want, you can clear it out and the room is all yours.
I will. Thank you so much, Zainab.
I'm so excited. We'll be living together. Where is Tolu, by the way?
Nothing in Angola.
So any advice for our first day?
Yeah, like what should we expect? I'm nervous.
Nothing much. Don't be late for your first day or any day at all. And don't sit at the back. It's good to be noticed by your professors. Mm. And when you don't understand something, ask questions. Even your professors will tell you.
Yeah.
Why are we eating Indomie instant noodles for breakfast?
Oh, it was free to make, so I just put it together.
Of course it is. Poor people's food. Everything has to be quick for them before they go and die of hunger. We're in Canada now. Regular breakfast here is toast, eggs, and coffee. When in Rome.
All right, good morning. Welcome to your first day of class. My name is James Craig, and I will be your professor for this course. Okay. All right, let's begin.
Won't you out my house, no makeup? Won't you out my crib, don't